Today we are going to show you how to reset ink levels for Epson CIS systems with ARC. The word ARC means auto preset chip. Because it is auto preset, you won't be able to reset ink levels manually. The reset is triggered when the printer encounters an ink depletion error. If a printer doesn't encounter the error, the ink level will not be reset. For example, if you see the ink level is low and try to reset it, the cartridge won't reset because the low ink is a warning, not an error. You need to keep printing until the printer encounters the error. Once the printer encounters ink depletion error, it will ask you to change the cartridge. It asks you to open the printer lid and replace the cartridge. We will simulate a cartridge changing event. First, we remove a piece of paper that jams the lid trigger. The printer thinks the lid is opened. The cartridge is moved to the changing position. A reset button disconnects the chip from printer temporarily. It makes the printer thinks you removed and reinserted the cartridge. Once you press down, you can see the cartridge icon grayed out. And when you release it, the printer thinks a new cartridge is inserted. If you don't use the reset button, you can physically remove and reinsert the cartridge too. Once you put the paper back, the printer should get back to work. However, we want to show you a common problem during reset. The printer claims that the cartridge cannot be recognized. For this printer, the error happens few times a year. You may have this problem for new CIS installation too. Repeat the process will not help. We simply take out the cartridge. Let the printer run without any cartridge. You can also use OEM cartridges if they are available. When we close the printer lid, the printer will be overwhelmed by missing cartridges. We press the OK button to proceed. Open the printer lid. Install CIS cartridges. Close the printer lid. No more errors.
I hope you enjoy this video. Visit us on www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at our office at Greensboro, North Carolina. Happy printing. See you next refill. Cheers.